I would compare myself to my friends and worry about what I was going to take up as a career and whether my marks were good enough, and that would really stress me out a lot.
I was waking up at 10, 11 or sometimes 12.
When a person is young, how stable he was is how much he could use his body and his intelligence to make a life for himself. Only those who were stable could use the whatever the quality and the talent that they have to the fullest extent. So I think the most important thing that needs to happen to youth on the planet is they need to become meditative, extremely important. If they are only little more stable, this energy which you call as youth could be put to better use for their own well-being and also for everybody's well-being. Inner engineering becomes extremely important. Before they become engineers or doctors or whatever else they become, inner engineering becomes key.
After I started doing Shambhavi and over a period of time, slowly, you know, no matter what happened outside, I could still be joyful within myself. And it was like I sort of zoomed out and saw the broader picture to life.
My sleep quota just reduced. I'm now waking up around 7 or 8 or sometime even 6.
I could literally feel the presence of certain doors inside me, and the fact that they exist now inspire me to start unlocking them and discovering and exploring and knowing more about my own nature and then the world that surrounds me.